It's easy taking these wings off. Take the air duct off, take the indicator out, disconnect the headlight and pull. See? Yeah, it's not quite as simple as just yanking the wing off, but here's how you do it.
Thank you.
enough job with a bit of time and effort. We've had a lot more rust than we were expecting, so next video is going to be repairing it. Take a look at this.
Got a quick inspection. Yep, rotten. Actually, that's filler. Yeah. Oh, rotten. Rotten. How big a rotten. Yeah, fail. Yeah, rotten. Fail. What about down here though? Yeah, this side, rotten. 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 Botched. Plate was never welded. Oh, that's quite solid actually. I don't know what this is. Oh, that's rotten as well. Oh dear. Solid, solid, solid. Ooh, that's flush in there. So that'll be rotten. That rig is good.